but on the contrary, must have suffered a very considerable loss by it. This operation could not augment the smallest degree the quantity of money to be lent. It could only have erected this bank to a sort of legal loan office for the whole country. Those who wanted to borrow must have applied to this bank, instead of applying to the private persons who had lent it their money. But a bank which lends money, perhaps, to 500 people, the greater part of whom its directors can now know little about.